We are headed in to Bed Bath & Beyond. Oh boy, something new, triple shine. I was looking at these are on Ulta's website. They're $3.99 here, but on the Ulta website, they are $4.99. So let's look at some colors up close. This is turning out to be a great visit. I have a new camera. Oh my goodness, I know I'm gonna pick out some of these. Ooh, the black one, the black one, the black one. This is good, they got some creams and they got some shimmers. Ooh, green, yellow. Very nice. And this is like shimmero here. Oh, let me back up a little bit. Get a different angle. The shimmero. Wow. Very nice. I like the blue. Look at that one. That one's amazing. Sparks fly. $3.99 is a decent price. This is a good bottle of polish. It says daily defense from water and wear. So that means when you're doing the dishes, I guess. All right, we'll get some of these. This is new. I have a couple of these double-ended ones. They're very nice, but this is definitely a new display. Sun candy. Wow. Oh, you know I'm drawn to the blues. It's a lot of yellow nail polish today. So matte and shimmer. Shiny matte is what those are, I guess. And gosh, either one looks good. And I showed you those, late September. Some new Sally Hansen's, $8.29 here. These are some really pretty patterns. Oh, let me get the names. Don't be coy. Ooh, I like that one. Ruffled feathers. That's pretty. And that last one on the prowl, that's nice. It's a little glittery. This is a cute display for the Hunger Games. Some of the products in these are like, you know, regular products and like this row, I think, except for the special packaging right there. But some of these nail polishes I've been trying out, and I've been trying out these in the chopping block. I have the orange one and the gold one. But these nail polishes, I tried two of them out that I purchased, and I want to get this black one. This one's really, really pretty. It's a shimmery black. Let's see if it'll focus. 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 Yeah, these are only $2.49. Good deal. And I like the two that I have. I have orange, that I think this one. No, this one. I have this one, and I have this one. It's kind of more of a brown, whereas the black I definitely want to try. It's deeper. Very nice polishes, though. I like that they're minis. They're very cute and compact. Are you leaving? Are you leaving here?
Yeah, I got promoted to a key holder.
Oh, wonderful. That's great.
Well, thank you very much.
Oh, you deserve it. I found it. They pulled it down for me. Look at these. Okay, let me tilt so I get the names for you. Wow, diamond in the rough, pop the bubbles, hidden gems, ooh, the purple, the rain of studs, two-dimensional, the statement play, oh, the statement piece, I like it chunky, sexy in sequins, and rough around the edges. Really pretty, let me get a little closer. These look really, really nice. Oh, look at that, hidden gems, wow. Really, really nice colors. Go L'Oreal. I never go out of my way to get their polishes, but these are nice. All right, so we are back at the car, and I'm going to go over what I got. Now, the triple shines from Sally Hansen, they rang up for $3.99. I had a bunch of coupons that I used, 20% off, and then I had a coupon. If you buy for $15 worth of stuff, you get $5 off. So I got a decent amount off everything. This is, slick black. And one thing I noticed is the tops on these are very movable, kind of, yeah. So anyway, I got the slick black, really pretty color, and then I got the blue one, of course, because I have a problem with blue. I need it. What is it called? The names on the back. Sparkling Water. So yeah, I got that one, and then I had to get three of the L'Oreal's. And the L'Oreal's, so the Sally Hansen's rang up $3.99. The L'Oreal's rang up $5.49. The Gold Dust. Oh, I got $1.30 off each one. Yes. All right. So the first one I got, this looks so much like something they came out with not long ago. I have to compare them. I do. So what is this called? Oh, it's on the top. The top, it says rough around the edges. So that was the one in the display. I should have focused on that a little more. The display, the hands in the display had this one on, and it had like a goldness to it, and I don't see that in the polish, so I don't know. I hope I read that right. The next one is Hidden Gems, which I thought was just amazing. Look at that. It has this teal, and then sometimes it looks purple, and then it looks teal. Really, really pretty. I thought that was really, really a nice one. And the last one is Sexy in Sequence, and there it is. Really, really pretty. Again, these were $5.49, so if you shop at Bed Bath & Beyond, bring your coupons. I always have a bunch of coupons. My mom gives me her coupons. I use my coupons. This one I remember telling you it was $2.49, and it is called Black Heat. And this is just a mini. Really, really pretty mini. I like these. So yeah, that's what we got. And yeah, so I love it. I love it. Lots of nail colors to wear.
I don't know how much this is, but very cute. Vanilla bean, pomegranate, raspberry, and sweet mint.
This is the place to buy them. $4.99. Buy one, get one half off. Oh my. This is a good combination, Hunger Games and chocolate.
$5 for eyeliners. It's not bad. And $5 for a lot of mascara. These are what people have been telling me about. The glitter. Yeah. The glitter 8 pins. People have been telling me about that, and I was like, what are you talking about? I hadn't seen it yet. This is $10. These are $10 too. Very pretty. Pretty color lineups. $5 for the nail section, the nail minis. Sometimes management freaks out a bit when I'm in there and I'm taping and stuff like that, and all the good stuff was near the register, so the register person's freaking out at while I'm doing the you know, going over the Wet and Wild Fergie display, like, what are you doing? And when I checked out, she was like, so I always get that, so what you doing? But anyway, yeah, and the manager was with me in a lot of the aisles, whatever. I just keep taping. So if I'm quiet, I make sure you can see the prices and, you know, make sure everything is clearly visible. But yeah, anyway, this is what I got. I got the, which kind of coat is this? The top coat. Where's my receipt? Here's my receipt. Holographic. I thought this was the most interesting one. The one that was called like Sparkalicious is out, but I wanted that. Woo! This is $6.99. Now, do you see the difference in prices? Walgreens versus, Bed Bath & Beyond? Anyway, so I got the holographic. I got the matte, Revlon Balm in, Showy. It's number 220. And here, that is $8.99. And I got two of the Twist and Shines from Jordana that I have been had. I've had a list on my phone of new ones I wanted to get because I have two, and these colors are usually sold out wherever I go, whatever Walgreens I go to. So I got Tropical Frenzy, which is the bright pink in the middle there, and I got Cranberry Crush, and these are $2.99 each. So that's what I got from Walgreens, and now Ulta should be open. They just opened 7 minutes ago, so we're gonna go to Ulta. I have my 20% off coupon, and today's the last day. And I also have a, they messed up on one of my orders, so I have a $43 gift card. So we are going to Ulta. So that was a great trip. I got like $20 off from the 20% off thing. I got $46 off with the gift card, so this is good. I got the Bring on the Night, and that is a set from Bare Minerals. It says $49 right there. I got my favorite wipes, the Maybelline Clean Express wipes, and they are, I think, $5.99. Yeah, $5.99, the receipt says. I have to bring this out to show you. This is the Mariah Carey. They had a lot of, they had two different little sets, mini sets. So I picked this one up. The other one had darker colors in it. So this was $9.95, the regular price, and you get three colors. I thought these were pretty. I like the liquid sand. I always put a top coat offer up on top of them, but I do like the liquid sand polishes. I got my Zoya. I only get this when I have 20% off. This is the Zoya Remove Plus. It's $10 for this, and it's an 8-ounce thing. So, yeah, I like paying $8 for it. And after the 20% off, and I have a couple things. They were littler, so I took them out. I've been looking for a really good hand cream, and this one is $7.50, and it's by OPI, so I thought I'd try this. This is a 1.7-ounce container of it, and I'm just about to use up one of my main hand creams, and during the winter, the colder it gets, the drier my hands get. So yeah, I picked this up. It's 1.7-ounce. There's, I want one from Sephora too, a hand cream, but I'll wait till my VIB comes in. What is it, November 7th, the VIB and
What is the other one? B.I. What? Yeah, the other one, Beauty Insider and B.I.B. I guess from the blogs I've read, it starts November 7th, so I guess I'll wait till then to get that. I have been saying I wanted to try some of the Revlon Colorstay base coat. I love their polishes. So I got the base coat for Revlon. It's $7.99. And then I got the top coat, because I've heard good things about the base coat and the top coat. So I got both of those to try out. Both were $7.99. So yeah, I think that's it. I'm looking at my receipt. Yep, that's it. So yeah, I only ended up spending like $40. Yeah, my total was $40.41 after all of the discounts and the gift card and everything. So yay!